Hi guys, I know it's been a really long time since we've vlogged, about 5 months, and in that time we've been busy being Povo, most of it. We haven't gone on any holidays, which is why we haven't vlogged anything. And I've managed to get a haircut and it's grown out. So, I've spoken with some of you on the phone and I know you have wanted to see what my haircut looks like, and I've been commenting these photos for ages, 4 months. So here they are. This is a picture of my hair on the morning of the haircut, 15th of July 2010. As you can see, it was really, really long, about 69 centimeters. This is a picture of the back of my head immediately after the haircut. This is still at the salon. They dyed my hair in two colors, violet and chocolate, which you can't tell in these pictures because they're a bit dark. They sectioned my hair into about 5 or 6 different places. They left the back short. They left 2 long bits. One on the left side, one on the right side. As you can see, they gave me an undercut on the left hand side, and the top part of my hair in the front was left to frame my face. And this is what my hair looks like 4 months later. So there's one side, and here's that long bit. It's still there. Looks a bit weird. The color started to grow out. And here's the other side. That long bit. I think I'll be chopping these bits off because they're kind of like rain. They look funny. And history this one. So the undercut has grown out, and you can see just how much. Because it's quite long now, see? Yep. And baby. And voila. Wanted to let you know that I'm going to go to LA. Look. LA. Which I'm quite excited about. And I'll be flying out in 5 days' time. I will be spending my birthday in San Francisco. I haven't been to America since I was 7, which is a very long time ago. So, yeah, quite excited about it. Okay, that's it. I'm sure that was interesting to you. And I will see you in America. Bye!